Norton fire crews investigating following a late night fire at the town's elderly housing complex. It started just after 9:30 at the Woodland Meadows complex, which is on West Main Road. At least 3 of the 10 apartments were heavily damaged, making this building uninhabitable. Fortunately, no injuries were reported.